already got getting pushed off the screen. All the oh, there it is. I should have dropped one more moment and then hit my jump button. All these very tight pathways require an exact position, and it's better to be coming up towards them than down towards them, because if you're coming up and you can tap your jumps right, you can float it at the level you need to be. Coming down towards them is a little more precise. You can't just hold right and get into it. You'll just be descending too fast. I can't tell if that was the same spot as last time. Oh no, one too many. One too many is punishing. This is the spot I died last time. But we're getting through it. Oh no, one too many again. Can't do that. One too few, or one a moment behind, is not nearly as punishing. No, I didn't read the arrow. I got talking, and I didn't read the arrow. So bad. Oops. Sorry, guys. Dropped my headphones there. Too many again. I'm kind of gauging this by mash to a point, stop, and then tap, as far as those like long upward motions go. Ah, one tap too few. Let's get through this spot. Oh, look at me. I'm not looking at the arrows again. Get up there, get up there, get up there. Ah, one too many. Another strategy to go through this, like if I was looking for a world record in this stage, it would require me memorizing the exact number of jump taps I need to do in each column. Because if you memorize that, this level breakdown becomes easier, but that takes many, many, many lives to find the most efficient number of taps, and that was just one shy. I should have looked at the percent clear rate on this before I started. I gotta remember to do that so I can have a mindset of what difficulty setting I'm going for when I start this out. The long downs is where I lose most of my time. Like, when I'm ascending, I seem to make up for my descends. Oh, I think I made it. I should have taken that hit. That's what that's there for. I just like to protect my bigs, what can I say? Oops. No! Just a moment and I would have had that. Just a moment. Oh, don't get hung up there. I also have to swim through the opening because walking is just too slow. Oh, I'm gonna push too many. I am getting hung up, and that's gonna be that. I don't think I can make up the time I need for those long descents coming up. I couldn't even swim through that. How am I still alive? How am I still alive? Not anymore. See the end. Thank goodness the screen stops for that last ascent. Okay, that had to have been it, right? Okay, that was it. But we're gonna hang out here for the 1-up.